All right, let's take a look at this guy's muscles. We have occipital frontalis here. You're going to have the platysma underneath here, sternocleidomastoid, pectoralis major, rectus abdominis, external obliques. Then we call here middle delt. You're going to have the biceps brachii because it has two heads. In between the biceps and the triceps, you're going to have the brachialis, triceps here, brachioradialis right in here. As we go down here, we've got the rectus femoris. We're going to have the sartorius, vastus medialis, vastus lateralis, and then you have the TFL muscle that inserts into the IT band and it travels laterally. Then you're going to have the soleus and gastroc complex. The gastroc is superficial, the soleus is going to be deeper. Your gastroc is fast twitch and your soleus is slow twitch. Okay, as we go shallow to the back, again you can see the delts, posterior delt. You've got the triceps right here. You can look at this gentleman's serratus anterior. This is the lats, which is called the swimmer's muscle. You can see the teres minor infraspinatus and teres major right here. So teres major, teres minor, and then the infraspinatus would be embedded along the, in deep to that there. Here's the upper trap, middle trap, and then the lower trapezius, okay? Now on this side, you can see this a little bit better, where you can see the teres major, minor, and a little bit of that infraspinatus right in there, okay? And then you've got the glute max. Now remember, you have the biceps femoris, and then semimembranosus and semitendinosus. And then here's the Achilles tendon right here. Okay, on the side you have fibularis brevis and longus. All right.